Hi folks, welcome. This is the quest A Cabal for One. It's one of the flagging quests out in Janholt. An NPC here that we can talk to. Basically, we can choose to strike a deal or refuse. If we refuse, there's going to be a ton of traps along the way, so call me lazy, but I'll strike that deal. I think that if you choose to refuse, you get an extra chest though at the end. If you strike that deal, almost all traps will be disabled, except for one, but we'll get to that a little later. This is the trap I was talking about. Thank you. We'll basically have to assassinate a few conspirators before we can proceed to the end fight. That includes killing everything that's red named, with the exception of that first red named, or maybe it's an orange named, I'm not sure, that was in the room with the trapped chest. That one is actually not a required kill, so you can skip it altogether. Always go for the casters first, they like to cast the spell a lot. That'll mess up your buffs, so take him out quickly. Now that all the conspirators are dead, I'm headed for the throne room. Once everything's dead, just grab your loot. Whoops. Using this relic here will finish the quest. That's it. Thank you for watching.